Go right into it. Here's another one from another young fellow. This guy's from Tupelo, Mississippi. He went on to become quite a musician. Most people rather know him as the King. So we're just going to, with all hands down, all due respect, we're just going to do his little song right now.